700,000 years ago, the Homo erectus ranging across Europe and Africa evolved into Homo heidelbergensis. Like their predecessors, they lived in groups and communicated through sounds and gestures. And they were just as tall, though they did not vary as widely in size, with height ranging from 158 to 177 centimeters, 5.2 to 5.9 feet. Unlike their forerunners, they had a more modern human-like face, wide chests, and were robust overall. Diet was quite varied. Plants were still frequently consumed, including seasonally available ones, and exploitation of aquatic food was still very rare. But they ate more big game than their predecessors, and meat became essential. In Africa, they were hunting bovines and horses, while in Europe, they were mainly eating deer, but also elephants, boar, ibex, rhino, and aurochs. They developed group hunting strategies. At Torralba and Ambrona in Spain, the animals were encircled by a large group of hunters in a coordinated and organized attack and were run into swamplands before being killed. They napped late Acheulean stone tools, diverging from the early Acheulean technology used by their ancestors, as they made smaller, thinner, and more symmetrical hand axes, though thicker, less refined ones were still produced. To make them, they stroke the hand axe perpendicularly with a soft hammer on prepared platforms for tool making. They were predominantly right-handed. They made a variety of hand axes, cleavers, retouched flakes, scrapers, and segmental chopping tools used in many activities such as cutting meat, wood, or edible plants. In Africa, they have been able to frequently scavenge fire from natural wildfires, especially in the dry season. In Europe, on the other hand, fire was not an integral part of people's lives, as it did not occur as often. Some 50,000 years later, at the peak of the Don Ice Age, the most extensive ice sheet covered the East European plain, extending into the drainage basin of the Don River. 50,000 years later, although caves were used sporadically before, after the ice retreated, they were used globally for habitation. At this time, hunter-gatherers settled in Mauer, Germany. After 100,000 years, Homo heidelbergensis, known as Saldanha, settled near Hopefield, South Africa. Soon, wooden spears have been used for hunting from Kathupan I, South Africa, to Box Grove in England. Around the same time, Vertessolos, in the relatively warm and fertile Carpathian Basin, has been populated. After 22,000 years, in the Elster Ice Age, the ice cap again covered Great Britain, North Germany, and other parts of Europe. 78,000 years later, in the Holstein warm period that followed, scrapers were used to prepare hides at Hoxne in England. In the meantime, at Ambrona in Spain, Terra Amata in France and elsewhere, hominin started to use red ochre for symbolic purposes, as it produced a blood-like color. After 20,000 years, they etched engravings on stones, bones, and shells. Around 80,000 years later, Homo heidelbergensis reached Schöningen in Germany. At this time, hafted stone-tipped spears 2.2 meters, 7 feet long, become much more common in both Europe and Africa. They were effective distance weapons either against prey or predators. Also, due to advancements in fire management, use of fire at campsites, including in Europe, became significantly more abundant. Campfires provided light and warmth, heat for cooking, served as beacons, and drove away insects and predators. At last, hominins have learned how to control fire. The Homo heidelbergensis, who lived mostly in France, Spain, and Italy, in Western Europe, evolved into the early Neanderthals. Within 15,000 years, the Denisovans, who had Neanderthal-like build and facial features, settled around the Denisova cave. Another 25,000 years later, the Homo heidelbergensis populations in Africa, from Florisbad as far as Jebel Erhod, have evolved into the Homo sapiens, better known as humans. 69,000 years later, the ice sheets expanded yet again during the penultimate ice age. After 71,000 years, after the climate warmed up again in the Eemian age, the Neanderthals spread up to the Denisova cave, replacing any surviving archaic humans in the area. All Homo heidelbergensis are by now extinct. Thank you for traveling back in time with us on this historical journey. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment and select all notifications for more videos like this one. Until next time, keep exploring the past to understand the present and even foresee the future.